Aloha. My name is Alberta DeJetley, and I am a candidate for the Lana'i seat on the Maui County Council. To plan for our county's future, we must understand the history of our communities on Maui, Molokai, and Lana'i. I was born on Molokai. I grew up on Lana'i, and I have lived most of my adult life between the communities of Hana Maui and Lana'i. Almost every community in Maui Nui has seen major changes occurring in the past 50 years. We've seen sugar canes and pineapple fields disappear. Where did all the old timers go? Today, our major industry is tourism, and this pandemic has left thousands of residents unemployed throughout our islands. Knowing where we've been, we're being given a rare opportunity to rethink our future. What lessons have we learned from the past, and what can we do to ensure future generations will have a more diverse economy? Hawaii economists are saying it will take years to rebuild our economy. We must be especially mindful of what we must do now to restart our economy and understand the important role small businesses play in creating a healthy economy. Support your neighborhood businesses. You may spend a few dollars more, but your dollar is going to pay the wages of another Maui County resident. Supporting the construction industry and developers who have pending affordable housing projects is one way we can get our economy moving again. Creating and supporting small farms that can sell their produce at weekly farmers markets in our neighborhoods will help us to become more independent of importing food from the mainland. I could be going on and on about my background and my experience and all of the things and places I've been and done, but you can read about me on my website at albertadejetley.com. It is more important for me to humbly ask you for your vote. I had all of my goals listed on my campaign platform, but my top priority now is to keep a roof over our struggling unemployed families' heads and food on their tables and get us all back to work again. Keep your family safe, wear your mask, and we will all have a brighter future to look forward to. My website again is albertadejetley.com. If you want to talk story with me, call me at 808-649-0808. I'm looking forward to hearing from you. Mahalo.